we hit record just in case. Because you never know. We're sucking wheels tonight. Tight group tonight. Uh-oh. This race is getting blown up. Not good. F off. That was not easy. Dudes wanted the YouTube smoke, so they tried to drop me right out the gate. Those SOBs almost worked. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right, mad deja vu again this week, because there's nothing going on at night in Zwift at all, except for Zwift games. The same things over and over and over again. So it's Sunday night, and there are no options on the table except for Jurassic Coast at 10, Glasgow Crit at 11, and by then I want to go to bed. So we settled for Jurassic Coast. We're going to get some workout into the equation. Gonna smash them pedals a little bit, and then we'll see what happens, to be honest. Again, you know how it goes. You hit record just in case all the time. Because when you don't, that's when you lose the gold. Goals are simple. Get up front, be up front, stay up front. Hang on to the front group through Titans proper. And then just sit in that draft the whole way. All the way to the line. We're sucking wheels tonight. Okay, let's get going, baby. Tight group tonight. Uh-oh. Thank you. This race is getting blown up. Not good. F off. No gaps. Jimbo's my wheel. Oh, I'm still trying to recover, man. That was not easy. Dudes wanted the YouTube smoke, so they tried to drop me right out the gate, those SOBs. Almost worked. I wanted a rage quit for a while there. Oh, I tell you, if I didn't get back on, rage quit city, baby. FDJF is not on Zwift Power, South Korean. Everybody else though, fresh meat. Alright, so it's on the coast. Sucks that I had to burn my arrow. I probably could have saved it, man. What are you doing, Red Helmet? All right, kick her off the beach. Two more people not gonna have power-ups. Thank you. God damn it. First loser again. God damn it. I am so close. So freaking close. God damn it. That did not go how as I expected it. Absolutely manhandled. Damn Jimbo. Jim Bob. Jimbo Jones. Tried to kill me before Titans and it almost worked. Then I died on Titans, and I was dying on the back half trying to catch up. Holy shit. God damn it, I wish I had my goddamn arrow. But I needed to, man. I was panicking. I almost didn't make it back. See? I wasn't gonna record it, and look how good it ended up turning out at the end, man. Goodness gracious. I almost had it, man. I like that new angle, man. That angle is... I just need the switch. A switch right here to move that camera. Little joysticks. Oh, alright, well. Like I said, that turned out to be spectacular. And I guess you guys get another video out of it. But hey, I can't win. Second. All day, every day. God damn it. This guy was 55 kilograms and beat me some way, somehow, Stinger. 14 watts per kg. Must be nice, flyweight. Must be nice. Alright, that's it. I'm out of here. Boys and girls, you know the drill. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash it. You move the goalpost and you smash it again. You don't worry about them headers or those keyboard coaches unless you're paying them. And don't forget, you don't get drops like bank rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get juicy dropped. All right, boys and girls, big shout outs to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best whip cycling community ever. Special shout outs to my Buy Me a Coffee, Pay for My Funeral supporters. Fist bumps to you, and 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 you. All right, boys and girls. You know the drill. If you want to buy me a coffee, link below down in the description. And as always, please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments, come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram, Strava's with Power Profile, and buy me cocky links down below in the description. Woo! Alright, boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, alright? Take care, everybody. I don't know what that was. Look at that, look at that. Look at that, look at that, look at that. We started off. Boom! These two mother effers tried to kill me. They tried to kill me. They tried to kill me. Tried to kill me. I almost died. I was already off the front. Died on Titans. Died coming down Titans. Died. And then, looks like I finally caught up right here. We were gonna rage quit probably right here. And then we got back on, settled. Then we had to go with every single stupid dumb move in the book. Like why? And Eric almost won, but I came in goddamn second again. Number one loser! Thank you.